Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In the previous video, we were talking about how to paint a single painting with different mediums. In the first part, we painted a night landscape with watercolors and photo ink colors. Now, in today's video, we'll paint the same painting with acrylics. So, let's begin. This medium is one of the most versatile medium. Since it dries quickly, we can work in multiple layers. We can recorrect things by simply adding another layer to the painting. Acrylics gives more glossy finish than other two mediums. We can blend them easily with the help of a wet brush or can spray some little water before painting. Paintings made from acrylic colors are more bright than watercolors and inks. We can use acrylics on canvas, glass, wood, as well as on the thick sheet, whereas we can't use watercolors and inks on these surfaces. I personally like acrylics so much, and beginners can also start with some easy paintings with acrylics. You can also check out some acrylic painting videos on my channel, which is especially for beginners. And if you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and press the bell for upcoming notifications. So here it is. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, then do hit the like button. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day, and I'll be back very soon. Till then, take care. Bye.